What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to another video with me, your girl, D.I. See what I did there? Anyway, if you haven't already, please go ahead and subscribe. Turn on your post notifications. Go ahead and like this video and spam comments down below with more videos that you would like to see from me. So, in today's video, I'm going to be doing my first Q&A. Anyway. So I have went on Snapchat and Facebook to ask you guys like what kind of questions, you know what I'm saying, like you want me to answer, and I will answer them. So this video is going to be a very short video because I only have like 3 or 4 questions, but hey, I'm going to answer those 3 or 4 questions because I'm pretty sure y'all want another answer to them. So like I said before in the beginning, if you haven't already, please go ahead and subscribe to this channel. Go ahead and like this video and spam comments down below. Without further ado, let's get into the video. So, first question I have is, are you gay or straight? I'm not gay or straight because I'm bisexual. I'm bisexual because I have always had affections towards females. I find females very attractive, and I also find males very attractive. So I'm like, I'm bisexual. I've always been bisexual. I just haven't, you know what I'm saying, like expressed that part of me because of what society wants me to be. So, and a tip, don't let nobody tell you you can't be this person or you can't be that person because, you know, stereotypes. Like, be who you want to be. Love who you want to love. It doesn't matter. But I'm bisexual. That's it. Question number. Do you miss your first love? Okay, so for those of you who don't know what a first love is, look it up. I'm not about to. You thought I wouldn't tell you? No, I wasn't. Do I miss my first love? Okay, to answer that question, I am trying to be in a position where I'm trying to make everybody happy. But the thing is, I haven't been trying to make myself, you know what I'm saying, happy. And yes, I do. But I've been in this dilemma where I've been trying to figure out, okay, if you get back together with your first love, are you going to still feel the same? Like, are you going to want to still marry this person, be with this person for the rest of your life? You know, that's the whole story. Question number 3. What happened between you and AJ? First of all, what happened between me and AJ is none of your business, okay? Because I'm not finna sit up here and tell y'all nothing that's going on in my life because y'all just want to be nosy. So, me and AJ are in a place where we're trying to be cordial. We're trying to keep it together. That's all you need to know because that's all I'm going to tell you. Simple as that. Question number 4, last question. It says, how do you unlove a person you thought you was going to be forever with? Me, personally, I feel like you can't. But because I only say that because when I get into a relationship, I put my all into every single last relationship because a person has told me never do someone how they did you, because you never know if you're all that person has. So once I've got told that, I just basically just been putting my all into every single last relationship, and I feel like that's where I go wrong at a lot of times, because in certain situations, people don't deserve you know, saying you're all, people don't deserve you, you know, like, it's just, but to answer your question, how do you unlove a person? It comes with time. It just comes with time. Like people expect for you to just get over somebody and to stop talking to them like that. But it's not gonna happen. It's not. If you really put all your time and energy and effort into one specific person and y'all just break up, then of course it's going to be hard to get over, and you're just not going to just stop talking to them after weeks. No. Like, it's going to take time, because you're going to see old pictures, you're going to look at old messages, you're going to listen to songs y'all listen to all the time and all of that. It's going to take time. It's going to take time. But once you figure out, okay, look, I can't be with this person anymore because, you know, so-and-so, something like this happened, then you have to be, you know what I'm saying, within yourself, you have to think like, okay, we broke up for a reason. It's gonna take time. People can't just expect for you to just stop talking to, that's another story. It's gonna take time. To answer your question, how do you unlove a person you thought you had forever with? Time. Time is your answer. So I hope I answered all of your questions today. I told you this video was 6 minutes. Anyways, if you want more answers to any questions, I will be more than happy to answer your questions on my next video. Be sure to subscribe, turn on post notifications, like this video, spam the comments down below. See you next time. Bye.